My name's Peter.
And I am Christina.
And together we are ambassadors for Christ.
In today's society, most Christians and their leaders have been ridiculed, shamed, and overworked to the point of physical and spiritual exhaustion. That is why we have a vision to make a spiritual retreat so that Christians can encounter an environment of Jesus in a whole new way, gaining rest, alignment, and refreshment in the spirit to ensure they can become effective in advancing the kingdom of God.
We want to provide our Christian brothers and sisters from around the globe with a real church without walls environment where they can experience the supernatural in a whole new way, allowing believers to capture God's heartbeat, their first love, or instruction for breakthrough, giving Christians time to heal and gain realignment with the Spirit of God, making environments and atmospheres of Jesus available for every visitor. Christina and I believe four major things. The Lord's: 1. Leading. 2. Process. 3. Provision. And 4. Timing. We believe to take hold of the vision which God has given us, we must focus on two main phases. And here's phase one. First, we will buy a piece of land in Portugal and build a small house, a simple and efficient house that is equipped for carrying out the works of the gospel for the kingdom of God. It's a big piece of land that we can share with other Christians, a land with views of mountains, hillsides, and other artworks of God, a land which has different levels and terraces, a location that is not too busy, but peaceful. After obtaining the land, we will, Lord willing, build a large camping port, a shelter that will be able to accommodate a large bell tent and a caravan. We will add extras like a pizza oven and barbecue with a small worktop to prepare food. It will be a camping port that is pleasing to the eye and super functional. In addition, we will design and convert a trailer into a usable shower and toilet area. This unit will have the ability to be relocated wherever we want at any given time. A place where Christians can stay and connect with God in a whole new way. This part is essential so that we can share what we have with others. The soil is very vibrant, rich with life. So we would need to ensure that all the areas of the farm are well cared for. Obviously, we grow our own local food, the best vegetables an ambassador of the gospel could eat, harvested straight from the ground. Not only does the farm function from a majority of solar energy, we also have a borehole that gives us fresh water to drink all year round, and of course, water the vegetables. We dig and build a natural pond in the shape of a butterfly, which has a prophetic symbolism of breakthrough, Balparazim Pond, which is essential for baptisms, rededications, and other activities that people may enjoy. Next to the lake, we build two raised decks, which will be multifunctional, sometimes used as viewing decks, whilst other times as platforms dedicated for prayer or teaching. And of course, we would like to make a space that resembles an outside chapel, one that focuses on the artwork of God as they look out over the mountains. At the end of the land, we plan to have a beehive or two. As the Bible says, the word is sweeter than honey. But let's set the expectation by serving our ministers with the best honey we can get by befriending some of God's creatures. And how could this all be complete without some pergola viewing decks in strategic places so that believers can meditate on the word in a peaceful, relaxing environment?
If you want to support us in this plan,
please subscribe to our YouTube channel to follow along at Ambassador's Calling.